as good and probably better than she did at the USA in Las Vegas. And really, you have to like this woman's future in bodybuilding.